So, ladies and gentlemen, meet the hounds. It's the Conwy Valley Fox Hounds. And today in the arena is Jason, and he's the guy wearing the red coat.
But to go with the horses,
he's the huntsman. And with him, we have his son Jake, who's whipping in. And also with him we have Carwin, who is the ex-whipper-in of the Abba Valley Hunt. So the Conwy Valley Hounds were founded back in 1989 by Jason Jones. And the pack's made up of Welsh hounds, which are the rough-coated ones. And then there are also fell hounds, which have the smooth coats.